22 competed in this event, and on the track at the moment is the 18th starter, the world champion Leandro Fagan of Italy. Purely a race against the clock, this event is an outright test of speed and stamina. Riders draw for the order of starting, and when their turn comes, pedal flat out for three laps of the track. Whoever records the fastest time is the winner. Fagan holds the world record for this event, 1 minute 9.2 seconds. He didn't go quite so well in Melbourne, but his time, 1 minute 9.8 seconds, assured him of the gold medal and a new Olympic record in the books. Fucek, Czechoslovakia second, and Swift, South Africa third.